wondrous eagle bearer. Your name and glory drop from everyone's lips. My sisters and I wish to throw a grand festival in your honor. You will be the cherished guest.
If you insist.
However, there is one more who could benefit from your attention. Halkipi frets about her brother. In truth, he is a strange one, touched by madness. Or perhaps a chosen of the gods. Ah, here she is now. Speak to her, reassure her, and then we will celebrate.
By the gods, it's you.
It's me.
It's you. By the gods, my prayers are answered.
Speak to the eagle bearer, my child.
You have come to help me.
I'll see what I can do.
Ah, yes, of course. It's my brother, Kallistratos. He's always been a bit odd, but this past year, I think the gods have cursed him. Ah, that is, I don't mean to offend.
Go on. Your brother?
My brother's farm is a small way from the village. Always doing his own thing. I haven't seen him for days, but when I went to pass by, I heard terrifying noises. I think something might have happened, but I'm not brave enough to go see.
I'll take a look for you.
Thank you. Thank you, Eagle Bearer. You're too kind, too generous, too nice. Thank you.
What can you tell me about your brother?
Kallistratos always tries some new scheme or crazy idea. His last one was to breed chickens that would lay giant eggs. Each egg to feed a family, he said. And he'd sell them far and wide and become rich.
What do you think happened to Kallistratos?
I don't know. Maybe a lion or wolf got into the farm. Terrible noises nearly scared my hair white. I'm sure whatever it is would be no match for you, mighty eagle bearer. I pray he's all right.
Where is your brother's farm?
He has a large farmstead northeast of here. He doesn't take very good care of it, though. Always caught up in some crazy scheme.
I'll visit your brother's farm and see what's going on.